This last one here is called All My Sorrows. I wrote it when I was about 16 years old. And it sounds like it.
Oh,